What is it that makes a man a champion? You'll hear dedication, application, strength. Great putter, great driver. But it's a little thing called it. But Jack had it.
As he reaches the age of 75, Jack Nicklaus is a man fulfilled by his accomplishments, counting 4 United States Open Championships among his 18 professional major titles.
I love the game. I have passion for the game. I have a desire to try to be the best I can be.
To have the desire to do it that hard for that long, it's not easy to do. And he did it better than anyone has ever done in history.
Yet even today, he continues to be inspired by the path he took to get there. Jack Nicklaus did not become golf's greatest major champion on talent alone. Nicklaus was able to achieve success both on and off the golf course by holding true to values that were formed when he was young and that he continues to follow to this day. In nearly equal parts, Jack's competitive spirit, integrity, self-belief, vision, commitment, and perseverance gave him the foundation to turn his unquestioned talent into unmatched success. This hour-long documentary, in which Jack recognizes his involvement in USGA events as a cornerstone of his long and illustrious career, is filled with unique archival footage and insightful personal interviews.
And he loved it. Don't kid yourself. Jack loved being the best.
It's done. It's over.
Nicklaus, the making of a champion.